I play a great name, Mr. Kornfeldt. I kind of call him Mr. K. I don't think anybody calls him by his first name. Ashton's character calls him Sir. And I play Katherine Heigl's father in the movie, who is, it's an understatement to say he's overprotective. No man will ever be good enough for his daughter, including Spencer, who is played by Ashton Kutcher, especially Spencer. The movie begins, this was very painful for us actors, in the south of France. He's taking his wife, Mr. Kornfeldt is taking his wife and Jen, his daughter, on a vacation. He had a business trip. Jen is going through a divorce and is kind of heartbroken, and they find an excuse to bring her along to cheer her up. Spencer is obviously played by Ashton Kutcher, and it's a difficult role to mix reality and comedy. This has very strong elements of romantic comedy, and it has a lot of action. There's very few actors that can do both, and Ashton is one who can. And having done a show which involved humor and action, it's not easy. So, you know, he's got a unique set of skills and talents to do a movie like this. And it, when I read the script and found out he was doing it, it seemed perfect. Katherine Heigl plays Jen, my character's daughter. Katie's great. I'm a big fan. I met her briefly a couple years ago. She was nominated for an Emmy, and I was also, and she won and I didn't. But she's great, and she started this movie doing Grey's Anatomy, and then coming with one day's rest to the south of France and starting this movie. And it takes somebody extremely professional with the ability to switch, let alone switch characters, but also divide your time and have enough energy to do it. So she's working pretty hard. She's a lovely person. Again, really gifted to, this kind of comedy, you have to play for real. And she's a terrific dramatic actress and can be really funny. Catherine O'Hara plays my wife. I'm a huge fan. Never got to work with her before. I'm having fun both on and off the set with Catherine. We spent some time away from the set in the south of France, and I got to know her. But she's very, very funny. So I don't even try to be when I'm in a scene with her, because everybody's going to watch her anyway. So. Robert Luketic is just a fine director. I know he said he really wanted to develop a piece with a lot of action. When we met early on, and he wanted me to do the movie, which was very flattering because I love his work. But he's well suited to this. It is a very hard thing to do this kind of comedy. And think, look, if you have two people as popular and as likable and as talented as Ashton and Catherine, what happens and what movies are really about and what I grew up on is, gee, I'd like to see those two people together. And people pay to see that, and I think they're going to, because to my knowledge, they haven't worked together before, but they're two people who have enormous followings, enormous fans, and to see them come together and bring their talents and mix their talents and see how it fits, that's what movies are about.